What's up, everybody? It's the White Boy from the Yard, and today we are talking about my experience with Ragebolone, which is the injectable form of Rad140. Let's just get to it. Okay, so I took an insulin syringe, an insulin needle. This is a 29 gauge, so it's pretty small because my body fat percentage is kind of low. Even when injecting it in the glutes, it works fine for me. Only thing is the drawing part is a little bit harder. It takes a little bit longer, but it's not that big a deal, okay? So, as you guys can see, Ragebolone, obviously, coming from Swiss. So, yeah, the first day I took like 0.2.5 or something like that. It was the first time injecting anything like Sarms gear, whatever. So, I was a little bit skeptical, but it was a small needle, so it just went through. It was a little hassle, so... So like I said, I started with 0.2.5, and then I took a pre-workout, so I went to the gym within the hour after that, and I noticed crazy fullness and vascularity while I was in the gym, even energy and drive. So I was doing a couple of sets, but at the end I felt like I could do more couple of sets. But I'm stacking it with Winivar, by the way, which is the injectable form of S4. I was rotating between a day of Ragebolone, which I started at 0.2.5, like I said. The day after that, I did Winivar 0.2.5, just small dose, just to see how my body responds. And then the day after that, I bumped the Ragebolone up to 0.4.5, so almost 0.50. And this was when I really started noticing I was training legs, and then usually I train heavyweight, so at some point after two exercises I'm already, you know, I bust my ass off and I'm tired and I just don't want to go any further. But at some point the 0.4.5 Ragebolone really gave me some drive, and felt like I could do more sets, more weights, be in the gym for an hour longer. It was really crazy. So for today I actually want to bump it up again, like I said, to the 0.6, which is the highest advanced dose of Ragebolone. So yeah, we're going to do that, and I'm going to record it afterwards, how I felt and how I, you know. So this was a little shot of in between, and I wanted to show the fullness and the striations of the Ragebolone. All right, so I just finished working out. I took the shot of Ragebolone like 2.5 hours ago with my breakfast, and my workout was insane. My body was so killed, my body was done. It didn't want to go any further, but my mind and something just wanted to push me doing another exercise or something. So Ragebolone, especially 60 milligram, it's really heavy. My like, it almost felt like adrenaline, like being unbeatable and just want to go and go and go on. So that was, for me, Ragebolone, very awesome. So when I finally got home and got myself a meal in, I was really starting to swell up. I felt the food get into my muscles. Obviously, I took myself the slim pills, but I really noticed the Ragebolone gave me some nice pumps and fullness, even post-workout while being at home like an hour afterwards. So for me, Ragebolone was a very good experience, and you know, it really gave me the energy and drive like I mentioned before. You could see the fullness. This was actually really, really post-workout in the clothing room at the gym. Really nice fullness. I trained arms, and that was it, actually. That was my experience with Ragebolone 60 milligram.